Hello, welcome back to my channel. So today we are going to learn how to write a C program that pin the alphabet from A to Z. Let's dive into the code and understand how it works. Our program consists of two main parts, and the first part is function declaration here, and then the second part is the main function where our program execution begins. So let's start with the function declaration. We declare the function lambda ft pin this alphabet. This function doesn't take any parameter and doesn't return anything. Its purpose to pin the alphabet. So now let's look at the implementation of ft pin alphabet. We define a value of a of type chart and initialize it with the value 97. In ASCII, 97 represent the character a. We use a while loop to iterate through the alphabet. So the loop continues as long as the a is less than 123, which is the ASCII value right after that. Okay, so inside the loop, we use the write function to write the current character pointed by A. And the write function takes three arguments. The first argument, one specific that we write to the standard output. After pin the character, we increment A move to the next character in the ASCII sequence when A reach 123 here. The loop next, having pinned this all letter from A to Z. And finally, in the main function, we simply call ft pins alphabet to execute our alphabet pinning logics. After the function call, we return the indicators 0, return 0 to indicate that the program has completed successfully. And that's it. So you have just learned how to write a simple C program that's pinned the alphabet, and that simple demonstration the basics of function declaration, ASCII value, and controlling output in C. Feel free to paste a one with the code, maybe even modify it to pin the alphabet in the uppercase or reverse order. Thank you for watching and see you later. So don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more programming tutorials. See you in the next video. Bye bye.